What's happening, ladies and gentlemen? How are you doing tonight so far? Welcome back to another reaction video. It's your boy, the multitasker, Mighty Avenger, at your service. So I do have a big request that belongs to Mick Reid, and he did send me the link, and which this is to the Roselia's fifth live event that was back in 2018. And the thing is that it's all divided in each songs that was performed. So I guess that means that I could just choose whatever song that I want to. So I'm going to give it a try with Nesshoku Starmine. So let's do this. Let's make it happen. So without further ado, it's time to react.
Chote,
That was awesome. And what I mean by, I'm talking about the combination through the keys, the drums, and Haruka that just give it a really nice up the slicing, and it just goes. I know that's not the best impersonation, but just listen how it sounds, and that is gives of a steady heaviness and the grooveness. It's addicting, and it just does it so well with that. And let's not forget how the of a smooth bass that's from Yuki, that was also good, because I did notice it, and that I just didn't want to interrupt it. But it is a pretty driven and accelerating song right there, and the only impression is that we carry on. Yeah, I think that this is one song that I am going to be remembered, and that, quote unquote, that it's going to be so addicting that I just going to have to listen to this again and again. But that's just me. And great vocal from Aina, and that she delivers it so much that brings the energy to it. And it paused for just a fraction for a moment, and it just brings it back up. So good drumming on Megu, and not to mention the nice vocal. And I think maybe that is just me, but I think that is the first time I get to hear her doing a really nice vocaling afterwards, and everything else is just absolute dope. So I hope you guys did enjoy that, and rest assured you that I will do another for another time. So it could be just random of this one event. So either I could do like a double reaction or just do another. So, but that will be for another day. But I am just going ahead and call it a night. But if you guys enjoyed of Nesshoku Starmine, and if you do, let's leave it a likes and also leave the comments down below, and I will catch y'all in the next video. So take care, guys, and be safe.